Presentations are powerful. Done right, they can capture attention, inspire action, and move people to change. All of this starts with effective planning. In this lesson, we'll teach you how to structure and organize multi-slide presentations with Canva. Starting the design of a presentation is a breeze. All you have to do is scroll and click, and in a few seconds, your stellar presentation has begun. Whether designing for business or making a presentation for kids, Canva keeps you inspired with thousands of beautiful templates. Let's dive in and learn how to search for presentation templates. First, create a new design by selecting Presentation. You'll see a few presentation types here, such as Talking Presentation and Mobile First Presentation. Discover all the standard presentation types here. There are two ways to search for presentation templates. First is to browse by theme or category. Use these handy filters to narrow down the results. The second way is to do a search. Type in a keyword to find more specific templates. Hover over a template to quickly peek at the page thumbnails within. To preview the template in more detail before customizing it, click the ellipsis button here. Next, select Customize this template to open in the editor. All the pages from the chosen template are applied to your design automatically. Easily override any page by dragging in a new one from the object panel, like this. Already changed your mind about a template? One of Canva's strengths is the ability to mix and match templates. Just start a new search in the Templates tab. Drag a single page in, or apply all pages to your design, like this. Now, it's time to get creative. All templates are fully customizable. Select any object to customize it. Change fonts and colors using the toolbar. Yes, this is looking much more like it. Search Canva's huge library of design ingredients from the Elements tab. Add your own media from the Uploads tab, or simply drag and drop into your design. And lastly, hit Delete to remove any remaining elements that you don't want. Got some slides you're happy with? A great technique for building out a presentation is to refine a few slides and duplicate them. The thumbnail view is perfect for quick adjustments, like duplicating, rearranging, or adding and deleting individual pages. But working with a large multi-page design can present its own challenges. For more comprehensive control, open the grid view. Here, we can easily manage all our pages, rearrange whole sections, and even duplicate multiple pages with one action. Perfect for restructuring content fast. There you have it. To design impactful presentations, all you have to do is choose a template, customize it, then add, remove, duplicate, and move pages. Now you have some efficient tools to help structure and organize your presentation. All that's left is to add inspiring content.